know, to dedicate there, not just his, well, basically his college career, he dedicated it to him. So it means a lot. I mean, it's not even words can even express how much that meant to us.
Once I
hey, Henry. This is Coach Gruden with the Las Vegas Raiders. How you doing? Hey, we're on the clock, and we're thinking about making you the first draft choice in the history of the Las Vegas Raiders. Are you interested in playing for us?
Yeah.
Are you going to do all the things that you told me you're going to do, just work your ass off and do everything that the job requires? All right, I'm going to turn this pick in. I can't tell you how excited I am, man. We are so fired up to have you. You got no idea. Congratulations, man. Who are you with? All right, I'm going to let you enjoy this, and we'll be back in touch with you. Mike Mayock's going to call you shortly, but watch the TV. We're going to make you a Las Vegas Raider. Congratulations. All right, man. Love you, brother. Congrats. All right, man. See you.
So with the 12th pick of the 2020 NFL Draft, the Las Vegas Raiders select Henry Ruggs.
You know, a physical player. He's very explosive, strong, he's tough, he's got some power. You know, he kind of has always had those qualities, and I think because he's playing with more confidence now, they're showing up even more than ever before.
I pull up, step in the kitchen.
I'm ready to hop out on a nigga, get the bus. Know you heard me say you play, you late, don't make me push the butt. Full of pain, dropped enough tears to fill up a fucking bucket.
Going for buckets, I bought a chopper. I got a big drum and hold a hundred. Going for nothing, I'm ready to air it out on all these niggas. I can see I'm running. She talked to my mom, she hit me on FaceTime just to check up on me and my brother. I'm really the baby, she know that the youngest son was always guaranteed to get the money.
Okay, let's go.
She know that the baby boy was always guaranteed to get the loot. She know what I do, she know if I run from a nigga, I'ma pull it out and shoot. PTSD, I'm always waking up in cold sweats like I got the flu. My daughter a G, she saw me kill a nigga in front of her before the age of two.
And I'd kill another nigga too, before I let another nigga do something to you. As long as you know that, don't let nobody tell you different, daddy love you.
Let's go. Brand new Lamborghini, fuck a cop car. With a pistol on my hip like I'm a cop. Have you ever met a real nigga rock star? This ain't no guitar, bitch, this a Glock. My Glock told me to promise you gon' squeeze me. Better let me go the day you need me. Buff me on that nigga, get the bus. And if I ain't enough, gon' get the chop.
Keep a Glockin' when I ride in the Suburban. Cause Cody ain't had a young nigga swervin'. I got the mop, watch me wash him like detergent. And I'm ballin', that's why it's diamonds on my jersey. Slide on outside and flip the block back, yeah, yeah. My junior popped him and left him lopsided, yeah, yeah. We spin his block, got the rebound in his ramen. For me one time, you can't cross me again. 1200 horsepower, I get lost in the wind. If he talking on it, y'all depend, dolls will take his chin. Maybach SUV for my refugee. 5 blocks in the hood, put money in the streets. I was solo when the ops caught me at the gas station. Had it on me 30,000, thought it was my last day. But they ain't even want no smoke. If I had to choose it, murder would she roll?
Let's go. Brand new Lamborghini, fuck a cop car. With a pistol on my hip like I'm a cop.
Yeah.
Have you ever met a real nigga rock star? This ain't no guitar, bitch, this a Glock. My Glock told me to promise you.